A news alert. Another judge declaring our state's ban on same-sex marriages unconstitutional. However, like previous judges, federal Judge Raymond Moore immediately put his ruling on hold. That means the ban remains in place as we wait for the U.S. Supreme Court to weigh in on this. There are multiple lawsuits concerning the ban. Today's ruling is related to the six couples who sued the state, calling the ban on same-sex marriage unconstitutional.